those of us who like to fly ourselves around during holidays, Port Alfred offers a unique opportunity to acquire your own pilot's license during your next holiday. 43 Air School is based at Port Alfred, a seaside resort on the southeast coast of South Africa. The school is a dedicated flying training organization, catering for the private, general commercial, airline, and military sectors. The days start early at 43 Air School, and soon after sunrise, students can be found in the Flight Operations Center, booking out planes for the tasks of the day. The hustle and bustle might look a bit disorganized to the uninformed, but soon every pilot has his or her flight schedules and briefings, and the show can begin. Soon the first planes take to the sky. Another day's training has started. Theoretical knowledge instruction is given in spacious lecture halls with various state-of-the-art training aids. The ground training facilities are sufficient to allow separate courses to be presented for individual groups where necessary. Additional learning resources such as reference books, videos and internet facilities are available to cadets in a well-stocked library. The Air School employs suitably qualified staff with the appropriate expertise in all sectors of its training operations. One-on-one briefing and debriefing sessions are held with the cadets on a regular basis to ensure the highest standards. The cafeteria next to the operations room gives cadets and instructors the opportunity to discuss certain aspects of the training in a more relaxed atmosphere. Simulator training forms a major part of flight training at the school. Students have to spend many hours mastering instrument procedural skills in this controlled environment before they get the chance to do the real thing. The Air School also has its own CAA-approved aircraft maintenance facility with complete airframe and engine overhaul capability located at the airport. This ensures maximum availability and minimum disruption of training programs and schedules. Meal times are an all-important time of the day for the growing youngsters. Flying on an empty stomach is not on, and the restaurant at the school ensures that no one is left hungry. These breaks away from the classrooms are normally a festive affair and also provide an opportunity to recap on the day's events. The school has an illustrious history starting in 1942 when it was first opened. At that time during World War II, approximately 2,000 people and 100 aircraft were stationed here. Fitness of the body is fitness of the mind, as the saying goes, and the base provides all types of recreational facilities, of which tennis, basketball, soccer, squash and swimming is but a few. The accommodation at the school is immaculate. The campus is spacious and secure and is situated adjacent to the airport. Each cadet has a single room. Each room has its own study area. There are also communal lounges where students can mingle socially. The housekeeping service includes room cleaning and a laundry service. Flying is the business of the day, and that is what everybody is here for. Each day, cadets take to the air under guidance of qualified instructors, gaining more knowledge and experience with every flight. The pre-flight inspections of the aircraft are of utmost importance, and students do this over and over under the hawk eyes of the instructors, till it all becomes second nature. up and away they all go for more flying. The flying training areas are situated immediately adjacent and overhead the airport and is divided into 9 operating sectors with designated routes to and from the airport for traffic separation purposes. The Port Alfred area is also aesthetically beautiful, offering stunning aerial views of the small town and surrounding area during flight exercises. Port Elizabeth and East London airports are also within half an hour's flying away from the school, providing additional training facilities like instrument landing systems and so forth. With everybody safely back on Mother Earth again, it is time to call an end to the day's activities. The crew room is full of excited cadets discussing the day's events. Last but not least are the debriefing sessions they all have to attend, and they eagerly swap notes before they're off to another one-on-one session with the instructor. After all the excitement, it's time to relax and some students head for the school's own pub. For some students, the day's work is not done. They're off on night flying exercises. At the end of a year's hard work, successful students are awarded with commercial pilot licenses and a whole new career in front of them. 43 Air School is a place where dreams come true and take flight.